Ryan is just perfect for me. He's the man of my dreams. He'll do anything for me, and I just love him so much. It's just a blessing to have finally found him, and I can't wait to be his wife.
I love her, how beautiful she is today, and how this day is probably the greatest day of my life. It just, not probably, it is the greatest day of my life. I love you, Emily. You are my pride and joy. I couldn't imagine life without you. I love you, baby.